not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have and hold you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have it. So beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Oh, oh. You look so beautiful in white. Daughter is what our future holds. I hope she has your eyes, finds love like you and I did. Yeah. When she falls in love, we'll let her go, and I'll walk her down the aisle. She looks so beautiful. So beautiful in white.
Let us pray. Be attentive to our prayers, O Lord, in your kindness. Pour out your grace on these, your servants, Ayan and Ami, that coming together before your altar, they may be confirmed in love for one another. To our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated.
A reading from the book of Genesis. The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him." So the Lord God formed out of the ground various wild animals and various birds of the air, and he brought them to the man to see what he would call them. Whatever the man called each of them would be its name. The man gave names to all the cattle, all the birds of the air, and all the wild animals, but none proved to be the suitable partner of the man. So the Lord God cast a deep sleep on the man, and while he was asleep, he took out one of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. The Lord God then built up into a woman the rib that he had taken from the man. When he brought her to the man said, "This one at last is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. This one shall be called woman, for out of her man this one has been taken. That is why a man leaves his father and mother and clings to his wife, and the two of them become one body. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love is everlasting.
Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love is everlasting.
Happy are those who fear the Lord, who walk in his ways. For you shall eat the fruit of your hard work. Happy shall you be and favored.
Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love is everlasting.
Your wife shall be like a fruitful vine in the recesses of your home. Your children like olive plants around your table. Behold, thus is the man blessed who fears the Lord.
Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love is everlasting.
Your husband shall be a strong fort. The Lord sent him to preserve and safeguard you from all harm.
Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love is everlasting.
The Lord bless you from Zion. May you see prosperity and abundance all the days of your life. May you see your children's children.
Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love is everlasting.
A reading from the letter of Saint Paul to the Corinthians. Love is patient, kind, without envy. It is not boastful or arrogant. It is not ill-mannered, nor does it seek its own interest. Love overcomes anger and forgets offenses. It does not take delight in wrongdoing, but rejoices in truth. Love excuses everything, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love will never end. Prophecies may cease, tongues be silent, and knowledge disappear. For knowledge grasps something of the truth, and prophecy as well. And when what is perfect comes, everything imperfect will pass away. When I was a child, I thought and reasoned like a child. But when I grew up, I gave up childish ways. Likewise, at present, we see dimly as in a faulty mirror, but then it shall be face to face. Now we know in part, but then I know now we have faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Please all stand.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "As the Father loves me, so I also love you. Remain in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and remain in his love. I have told you this so that my joy might be in you and your joy may be complete. This is my commandment, love one another as I love you." My dear friends, the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
Ayan and Ami, sa inyo tanan, good morning. Dito ko ba tiyaw? Good morning. Now it's almost 11 past 11, and let us now proceed to the reception. panyaga na. Honorable Councilor Boggs, doon na nasauan ko kay Ti, may kami ni Boggs. Mga taga-Concepcion, bao si Ma'am Lao, Laud Arimande, sinang Buday. Mga taga-Concepcion, good. Happy to see you again. And congratulations, Ami and Ayan. That's all. May isa ka tao, mangita siya sa isa ka. Niya, I'm looking for a perfect, perfect wife. And she met a beautiful girl. Well, she's pretty. Amo na ni sigurong perfect na wife para sa akon. Pat nabalaan niya nga hindi gali, hindi buot, medyo pasaway. Niya, hindi na lang. Then, a month after, may nakita siya nga gwapa, buot, kag-career woman, may work professional, amo na ning perfect ideal na wife. But later on, after 3 weeks of dating, na-realize niya, hindi man ni kamulong mga muyo, wala ka simba, ni kamulong mga di, hindi na lang. A month after, may nakilala naman siya. Beautiful, professional, buot, prayerful, kind. Kag may kwarta, niya mo na ning perfect ideal nga wife. But after 2 months of dating, nabalaan niya nga ang babae gali. Hindi ka mo mag-care sa yung self kag kanager. Wala, gito siya. Finally, may nakita, gito siya nga perfect nga wife. Niya, this is it. I'm going to marry this woman, this girl, the dream of my life. She is so perfect, forever perfect, beautiful, rich, religious, professional, kind-hearted, patient, and everything. Pero wala sila na dayunay nga ti perfect ito nga wife because that woman also was looking for a perfect husband. Wala sila nagdayunay. Alam nyo na, gets? Sige na lang. Yes, Ayan and Ami, before the Lord, you're going to profess your love. But what is this love? This is not just an ordinary kind of love. This is a very special kind of love. We call this unconditional love. Ang focus is sa word nga, unconditional. Why are you here together? First of all, because of the Lord. God has brought you together to be one this very moment. It's all about God. Ginpla, nunin tanan sang Diyos. God makes all things beautiful in His time. So believe in God. What happened in the past, situations, events, experiences, naglead sa inyo. And God has brought you together today. Because God makes a special day for both of you. So, it's all about love. That's why today's gospel, Jesus said, love one another and love another one. Ay, sorry, sala, gali. Love one another and not love another one. Love one another as I have loved you. Meaning, professing your love before the Lord, Ami and Ayan, the model of your love is the love of God, the love of Jesus. Ano ang marriage? Anong love ni Jesus? Sa araw, cross kita. Yun na, cross, oh. Grabbing a love, outpouring, unconditional, limitless. So your love today is being consecrated and may your love be the love of Jesus. Amun ang una, ha? Second, si Napoleon Bonaparte, sorry, si Alexander the Great, great siya, no? Sorry. Si Julius Caesar, one of the great emperors in the history, every time mag-adyo sa inaway, ang tanan ka tay-tay, ginagyan niya, ginaguba niya. Sa isang mga soldiers siya, general siya, sir, pag ginaguba mo ng tay-tay, ginagyan tahaw niya, two things. It's either we win or we lose. It's either we win or we die. Nga ah. Kaya kung may tay-tay pa, kita niyo perdita, matras ka mo. Pero kayo wala na tay-tay, wala na akong matrasan. It's either we die or we win. We lose or we win. Umana sa inyo. Wala na niya balikay. Why na ni uliay? Why na ni puliay, ha? It's either you work it out, Ami and Ayan, or you die trying. But, as Lady, ano na pro sa ngalan niya? Lady Gaga or Lady Gaga? Ano na Gaga kung Gaga? Si Lady Gaga, siya kanta, ano nga na? A million reasons. Sino nga, no? There's so many million reasons to go away sa relationship, sa marriage, sa love, so many million reasons to go away. But there's only one reason to stay, and that is love. Amon ang inyong aduwa. Wed your love together, people who are here, your parents, relatives, mga sponsors ninyo, mga maninay-ninay ninyo, they are your prayer warriors. For your marriage and love to grow to bosom, I mean, successfully are there praying for you. Mga maninay, kag maninoy, manina, are you ready to help this couple? Ayan na namin. Handa bala ka mabulig sa ila? Ha? May regalo na kamo? Oh yes, very good. Kay manyaga kamo karon mo buyon nyo lang da. Di joke lang ha. Prayer warriors are here to support you, to help you, to make relationship very beautiful and exemplary before the Lord. Second point, in the relationship, no? Kita mo sa mga ano, sa mga insekto, mga subay, paano sila ga-communicate? Kita ya tawo gaano kita? Suryahanay, may ba? Ang mga insekto ya gaano? Lapre sa subay, antena, lamang antena sila na magsugat anay kun ang subay, nagabungguan ay mga subay magsugat anay. Gasturyahanay nas kagali. Ami pagkaon mo isa ka siling damo pa to, damo pa to. Ang mga siling yun, ga-communicate siya. Di kita ya tawo ya, wala kita antena. Di anong mo sa aton nga relationship, paano kita nag-relate? Communication. Find time to talk. Linila ko ng tuod ne. I stand corrected ha. First year, una ko nga 2 weeks ang kasal, ang babae nag-hambal, hambal, hambal. Ang bana nag-apamati. 2 years after, ang bana na naghambal, ang asawa na nagapamati. 3 years after, ang asawa gahambal, ang bana gahambal, kaingod nagapamati. Inaway nagali, lain na. Hindi, apart na iya sa inyo relationship, hindi ka magka-discourage. Di ba laman nila, a love that is tested can become great. Di ba laman mga kopos, nagagrabing relationship, kay grabe inagyan man mo. Kabudlay, kasakit, mga pagtilaw, kagpag-anto sa pangabuhi. Piling nila ko, no, kung na babae makasal, sa Pilipinas, ha, piling nila, ang babae pagkasal sa Pilipinas, 16 to 18, bukadamo, sa unang sa konsepsyon, kagi ko kasal nga pag-abot sa kalaslon, kay nag-ulan sa babaw, no, may bukbok, basa ang babae, ang iyang agaw nga puti, basa, higo, tanan, naligo pa sa CR ni Father. Nagulat, bata-bata pa, ling nila kuno kaslo ng bata, bayi kuno ng Pilipinas ha, 16 to 18, panawag na surprise. Surprise! Hala, yung kabata man ito, mamana na. This is side, this is city. Kung si Inday mamana, 21 to 25, first prize. O, oh, muna ang edad. Kung mga 26 to 30, ang babae mamana, grand prize. Grand prize. Ayan, grand prize si Ami. Kung mga 31 to 35, jackpot. Diba lang, jackpot, nakadawag sa luto. Lapaw sa kalendaryo. Kung rin tao na si Inday mamana, panawag na iya, consolation prize. Pwede pa na, 40, consolation prize. Kung 50, door prize. Kung si Inday mamana si Sinta, buy one, take one. Yung kasalawa ni Sinta na, Sinta Uno, ano na iya? Giveaways. Hindi, joke lang ha. Inyo ni nga dua, amo na inyo nga dua, find time to talk. To tell your story to each other. Do not let the day, hindi pagkutapos sa adlaw, wala nyo na patch things, mga bagay. Be grateful to one another. Damo ba lang mag-asawa? Successful lang ang marriage. Kay grateful sila. Totoo. Learn to appreciate, recognize, affirm one another. Hoy, thank you, gaha. Ay, salamat, ha. Ha? Take care, halong kada. These are important. Tinisari sa relationship. But most of all, ayan and ami, in your relationship, to grow, to be successful, find time to pray. Take time to pray. Ano nila, no? A world at prayer is the world at peace. The family that prays together stays together. The couple that prays together stays together. Amura sa inyo nga duwa. Gani ami kag-ayan, let this be your motto like the Marines. No retreat. No retreat. No surrender, ha? Yes. Bato, ah. Fight for your marriage, ah. Sa katapusan, makanta na bala ka mga duha. Kahit maputi na ang buhok ko. Hindi bala? Wala ka na yung buhok. Wala ka na buhok. Bisa, wala na buhok.
Kay itsura, maliwat man na iya, ay tigulang ka. Ang energy mo, galuya ka man. Ang kwartega kadula, uy, tutuod. That's why, ni St. Paul, sa itong readings, niya, three things we lost in this world. Faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of this is love. Amo ni St. Paul, gugma gijaya tanan. Wala na sang iban, kundi gugma. Ha? Napakabudlay ka mo? Do not allow people to destroy your marriage. Fight for your relationship, for your marriage. Amo na yang sa Dios. Amo na ginatag sa inyo nga duha. That's why kinanglanid naton ang grasya sa Dios. That's why ginatawag ini nga sakramento. Nga sa siman pakasalhaw, kay sakramento mo. Ano sakramento? Meaning graces will be poured upon you. Kuwa ka mo sa grasya sa Dios, padayon ka mo sa inyong pagkasawahay. So kabalo ko pareho na ginapaminsar kay matsag sang tanan gutom na. Kani gusto na ni ang pagpamanandong para sa inyong maduwa. Thank you gid ha kay part ko sa inyong nga marriage sa tani mag-anniversary na kamo ari man kita gyapon mag-celebrate sa inyong nga marriage. Di ba no? Di okay? Walang iwanan text man. Ang balsang militar, sa Air Force, no guts, no glory. Security guard, no ID, no entry. Congratulations. Kabay pang si Lord, mabless pagin sa inyo. Sa madamo, kakamo, sa namudamo nga bata. Nga proitsura sa inyo kadua, mga gwapa, mga gwapo. Kana, ang mga lahi nga muna, damuon niyo. Kay may kayman kamo ah. Pudamuon niyo ang kaayos ng Diyos. Nga siya, ay kanami sila nga dua. To a good God is truly alive. Marriage is forever. Kasi nila, uso pa ko ng forever. Ay, ang balihan forever ko, 21 na lang, nagsira pa, di bala? Hindi, uso pa tungkol sa inyo nga doon. Congratulations, God bless sa inyo. Amen.
The beloved Ayan and Ami, you are here to seal your love in a Poland church before the church. I assure the prayers of our community that God may pour seven blessings on your love and help you carry out the duties of the marriage state. And you, dear brothers and sisters, may ask you to help them with your prayers and accept them as a new couple in the Christian community. Ayan and Ami, and I will ask you to answer truthfully the following questions. Ami, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Ayan as your husband?
Yes, Father.
Ayan, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Ami as your wife?
Yes, Father.
Ayan and Ami, are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Ayan and Ami, see we still got your holy matrimony. Please join your right hands. And express your intention before God and His church. Ami, do you take Ayan here present for your lawful husband according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Ayan, do you take Ami here present for your lawful wife according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Now please say together.
Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling all those present, their witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
We shall now bless your rings and array. Our help is in the name of the Lord.
He made heaven and earth.
Let us pray. Bless all these rings, so that your servants, Ayan and Ami, who wear them, may ever live in your love, broken loyalty through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Bless, O Lord, your servants, Ayan and Ami, which materials with this array symbolize, so that they may use them to attain eternal life through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Ami, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Ami, I give you this arches in the pledge of my dedication to your welfare, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
And I accept them.
Heavenly Father, who is a witness of covenant mercy between Ayan and Ami, we know our brokenness and our needs, none of which can be healed without your divine power and love. And so, confident with your care and concern, we pray, Lord, keep us in your love.
Lord, keep us in your love.
For your people, your church, that she may always be the source of light and strength for the married couples in their midst, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, keep us in your love.
For Ayan and Ami, that they may constantly seek for God's love, peace, and guidance, and make Him the center of their family life, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, keep us in your love.
May Ayan and Ami find strength in God and in each other, and brace the crosses that might come their way. And may they have the humble heart to accept their triumphs and offer it to God. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, keep us in your love.
That the beauty of this celebration and love we have witnessed today keep us all faithful in Christ's love and make us strive to seek for His mercy and faithfulness. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
keep us in your love.
Heavenly Father, the greatest of your kingdom is the law of love. Unite Ayan and Ami in their love for each other. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please be seated.
Thank you.
Candle sponsors, please light the candle. Veil sponsors. Chord sponsor.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Receive, we pray, O Lord, the offering we made on the occasion of the sealing of the sacred bond of marriage between Ian and Ami, and just as your goodness is its origin, may your providence guide its course through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your
lift
spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the
Let
Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is right and just, that in our salvation always and everywhere to give thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For in him we have made a new covenant with your people, so that as you have redeemed man and woman by the means of Christ's death and resurrection, so in Christ you might make them partakers of divine nature and joint heirs with them of heavenly glory. In the union of husband and wife, you give a sign of Christ's loving gift of grace, so that the sacrament we celebrate might draw us back more deeply into the wondrous design of your love. And so with the angels and all the saints, we praise you, and without end we acclaim.
Please all kneel.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them, that the dew fall so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have made us worthy to stand in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Patricia, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Be mindful also, Lord, of Ian and Ami, whom we have brought to their wedding day, so that by your grace they may abide in mutual love and peace. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints, Saint Sebastian and Saint Padre Pio, who have pleased you throughout the ages, may merit be co-heirs to eternal life, may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. The Savior's command, and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, let us pray to the Lord for Ayad and Ami, who come to the altar as they begin their married life, that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, they may always be bound together by love for one another. Holy Father, who formed man and woman in your image, male and female created them, so that us as man and wife, united in body and heart, they might fulfill their calling in the world. O God, who to reveal the great design you form in your love, will that the love of spouses for each other should foreshadow the covenant you graciously made with your people, so that by fulfillment of the sacramental sign, the mystical marriage of Christ with his church might become manifest in the union of husband and wife among your faithful. Gracious, stretch out your hand over these servants, Ayan and Ami, we pray, and pour into their hearts the power of the Holy Spirit. Grant, O Lord, that as they enter upon the sacramental sign and union, they may share with one another the gifts of your love, and by being for each other a sign of your presence, become one heart and one mind. May they also sustain, O Lord, by their deeds the home they are forming, and prepare their children to become members of your heavenly household by raising them in the way of the gospel. Graciously crown with your blessings your daughter Ami, so that by being a good wife and mother, she may bring warmth to her home with the love that is pure, and adorn it with welcoming graciousness. Bestow a heavenly blessing also, O Lord, on Ayan, your servant, that he may be a worthy, good and faithful husband and provident father. Grant, Holy Father, that desiring to approach your table as a couple joined in marriage in your presence, they may one day have the joy of taking part in your great banquet in heaven, through Christ our Lord. The Lord Jesus Christ said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer the peace of the Lord. Peace. Behold, Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be.
The body of Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Let us pray.
Please all stand.
By the power of the sacrifice, O Lord, accompany with your loving favor, what in your providence suited so make one heart in love those who have already joined in the holy union and replenished with the one bread and the one chalice through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
I am an amen. Now that you receive the holy sacrament of matrimony, I admonish you to remain faithful to one another. Yan, love your wife, Ami, as Christ loves his church, and live with her in the holy fear of the Lord. Ami, love your husband. Ayan, be a good wife. Persevere in faith, love, and holiness. Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May God, the powerful Father, grant you his joy and bless you in your children.
Amen. Amen.
May the only begotten Son of God stand by you with compassion in good times and in bad.
Amen.
May the Holy Spirit of God always pour forth his love into your hearts.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace. The sacrament of marriage has been offered.
Thanks be to God.
Pray to us, Ami, and Ayan, please come to the altar for the signing. The rest, be seated. Kung ko anay, kato kamo diri sa altar. Please all stand. My dear friends, my dear people of God, let us welcome, like introduce to you the newly wedded couple in our Christian community. Let us welcome Mr. and Mrs. Ayan Villaflor. Congratulations. Ayan, you may kiss your bride. Please kiss your bride. Slowly. 5 minutes. Okay, go! Kiss na. Congratulations! Isa pa. Okay. Inaya lang, hindi pagdali ah.